Are you hungry? I know a great place for lunch. Garçon! Your finest table, please.
Welcome to the worst moment of my life. Three little pigs, ribs.
Sit in.
Pour yourself a glass.
All right. Don't mind if I do.
The faster we're falling, we're stopping stalling, we're running in circles again. Just as things were looking up, you said it wasn't good enough, but still we're trying one more time. Maybe we're just trying too hard, when really it's closer than it is too far.
And I need him to take me to see the lanterns because I've been dreaming about them my entire life.
So that's too much information, but thank you.
You know what? Let's go back a little bit.
Seems like each time I'm with you, I lose my mind because I'm bending over backwards.
Hold it!
The snuggly duckling.
It's one thing to complain, but when you're driving me insane, well then I think it's time that we took a break.
All right, listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes...
Shut up.
Something's telling me I've been too deep, and I'm trying to keep up a bug in my head. Instead of going under, cause I'm in too deep, and I'm trying to keep up a bug in my head.
This is kind of an off day for me. This doesn't normally happen.